Good evening. Presenting Daily Wrap-up. Today, markets closed in green amid of choppy trading on account of derivative expiry. Positive global cues also sustained the positive sentiment of investors. The volatility barometer India VIX lost more than 8%. Nifty managed to close its August derivative expiry above 9900 mark and ended at 9917.90 levels, or by 33.50 points, or 0.34%. On the sectoral front, realty was the leading the pack. Bank, realty, IT, and auto indices were outperformed the Nifty, while FMCG, PSU Bank, financial services, media, private bank, metal, and pharma were underperformed it. On the stock-specific front, Wipro, Maruti, Tata Power, Reliance, and Bajaj Auto were major gainers for the day, whereas Bosch Limited, Infratel, Coal India, Infi, and Aro Pharma were major losers for the day. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 30:21. On the global front, Asian shares closed on a mixed note of positive manufacturing PMI data of China. While reading this, European markets were trading in a green amid of surprising positive Eurozone inflation data. Nifty has immediate support around 9850 levels and next support is around 9780 levels. Immediate resistance is there around 9950 levels and next resistance is around 10,000 levels. Thank you.